that's right.
Ooh. My first love.
Yeah.
Your every breath that I take. Your every step I make.
Ladies and gentlemen, a poetic end to the seven dancers that were out here performing for us. My goodness, that was so beautiful. Thank you very much for dancing with us. Yeah, incredible to hear. Now, it was a very nice and slow, kind of calm and relaxing. And just, you could feel the love that was coming here from the dancing here. You're dancing, though, for a couple specifically. And I've read their names before. That's Lou and Carlene Giannata. Can you please tell us about who they are?
Sure. They are residents that live with us at Brightview South River. And Carlene moved in at 63 years old with late stage dementia, and her husband has visited her every single day for the past 4 years. So I'm dancing for them.
It is. Did you hear it again? Yes. I mean, incredible. Well, we heard that when we were dancing too. I mean, you were very nice together, in tune, right next to each other here, dancing here. You're doing it for a reason here, and it was just incredible to see. The last performance of the night, though, you had to wait and sit through everybody else. What was that like, just waiting the whole time and watching everybody else perform?
It was exciting. The other dancers were amazing, and it's all for a good cause. So I'm just happy to be a part of the larger group.
There you go, right there. In fact, look at that. Kadine Mitchell right there on the board. $35,000 here as the number keeps going up. Thank you so much for performing for us tonight. We appreciate everything that you do on a daily basis, too. Thank you for being out here. Now we want to talk to our judges right here. In fact, I want to go to Sam here first. Sam, what do you think about that performance?
I thought it was beautiful. Your legs are gorgeous. Gorgeous. The way you used your arms and your whole body was just stunning. You were just stunning. I could not stop watching. Really beautifully executed.
Graceful Tina Turner.
Yes.
They look at that, right? Showing off the legs. You got it? You get showing off right here. Okay. And then Judge Nicole, what did you think about her performance here?
I would definitely say the verdict today is that you are guilty of a solid performance. Great flow. You seem to fit together so well, and it was such a sexy way to end the evening.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Love is in the air right now. Thank you very much for Kadine. Thank you so much. And of course, if you'd like to vote, we appreciate that. We're going to be coming back out here in just a little bit, but we're going to get all of our performance out here. Another round of applause for Kadine Mitchell, please.